Here's some warning signs that no matter how good you're pitching, the next batter is probably taking you deep. Before the guy even steps out of the dugout, you hear country music. The guy doesn't have a first or a last name. He's known only as Bubba or Big Country. And instead of wearing regular batting gloves, he's rocking the yard work batting gloves from Velo Team.